happened on the shot that whacked you?
It hit my helmet right on the screws, and I think it ended up being a pressure cut. So relatively deep, but no harm done.
So that's on the game.
We got to find ways to win those. That's a big 2 points for us. We played well, but it wasn't well enough.
You don't look at it, they won the bad bounces tonight?
Be that as it may. I mean, we're playing well. It's just, you know, we got to get every point is important at this point, and we need to find ways to win those games.
How do you feel about the team going into the home stretch?
I think we're playing well. We're sticking to our structure, and we're working hard, and that's going to be the most important thing, whoever can play consistently night in and night out down the stretch. So I think we feel good about how we're playing, not great about the result.
Thanks, man.